Hundreds of traders were this morning treated to lock shops when they found the shopping complex closed and sealed off. The operation that got Mabiri's complex shut started at 4 a.m. this morning with KCCA officials in the company of police. Mabiri's shopping center was closed for lack of an occupational permit. Traders are, however, dismayed over the closure of their shops, saying they pay rent and therefore deserve to work at the complex.
Because there are so many people who are not informed about, so they just come abruptly. The money has accumulated. At least they should keep on updating these people how much they are demanding from them.
I don't think there is anything that they are demanding in money. So if we get them like this, and we have our issues, we have our chairman, we'll explore them, we have those issues. But for us to come in here, find the place is locked, our business are being stuck.
But KCCA maintains that the complex will not be opened until it meets its requirements.
An occupation permit comes after we have inspected the building and we deem it fit for the public to access or utilize this facility. So the fact that they do not have the occupation permit, we can't guarantee the lives of people here. And we want to avert situations where buildings collapse and we lose lives.
Several buildings have been closed in Kampala City for lack of occupational permits.
We have not only stopped Mabiri's complex, but there are several buildings and we are moving to ensure that we are putting them in compliance.
Occupational permits are issued by KCCA after an inspection and approval of the building plan.